Four straight wins have the Jacks on the verge of a sixth straight FCS playoff appearance. And SDSU is 60 minutes away from earning a top eight seed for the second straight year. But USD is 7-3 and hungry for its first FCS playoff experience. This is the South Dakota Showdown Series presented by South Dakota Corn. Number 6 SDSU, number 15 USD. The State U game is next from the Dakota Dome in Vermilion. Taryn Christian to his right, a running back, it's Isaac Wallace. He'll hand to him off the left seam, has room 20, 25, cuts back right to the 30-yard line. Brady Hale will hold, Brady Sorensen snaps. Good snap, good hold. Vinatieri has plenty of leg as he tries to draw it back in, and he does. At Walmart3pointplay.com. Strebler on first and 10, throws near side, Jordan Brown picks it off, down the near sideline, he's inside the 10, and he's out of bounds near the Coyote 8. Strebler threw near side, the receiver wasn't looking, and Jordan Brown has his third INT of the year, and the Jacks will have a first and goal. Empty set for Christian, Mengarelli wide left. Christian drops to throw, looking right. He'll throw that way. Catch is made by Jake Wieneke at the 2, and he turns and runs into the end zone for a Jackrabbit touchdown. Strebler a pump fake. Now he'll run up the middle, cut out to the right, run through a tackle, 40, 45, right numbers. He's across midfield to the Jackrabbit, 49.
And he cut back to the right, and that's where he found the big hole.
Hand off to Frederick, a big hitter right down the middle of the field, and he's going to go all the way to the end zone. Mike Frederick for a 45-yard touchdown right down the pipe. Christian out of the shotgun will fake to Mengarelli. Throw down the right seam. Wieneke bounces off a tackle, 40, midfield, down the near sideline, 40, 30. It's a foot race inside the 20. He's to the 10. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Strebler claps his hands, hand off up the middle. Here's Henry, a big gainer, broke a tackle midfield. Dalton Cox in pursuit. Henry ranges out right side, 40, 30. He'll cut back right at the 20, and he's hit from behind by Zai Mosley at the 17-yard line. Trips left, receiver right. Hand off Mike Frederick off the right seam, inside the 10, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota, with 7:39 left in the second quarter. Strebler, play action fake, looking to throw right. He's going to go deep down the right sideline, and a leaping catch by Dakari Allen, and he is down in bounds at the 42-yard line of SDSU. Quarterback takes the shotgun snap, hand to Frederick off the left side, inside the 3, and he got spun down near the 2. He'll come in motion, fake to him, Strebler will keep off the right side, he got hit, he fell forward, he did not get in. He's inside the 1 at the half-yard line, Frederick behind the tight end, Sampson to his right. Strebler will keep, run off the right side, lower his shoulder, and there's no signal yet. There's no signal, he didn't get in! The Jackrabbits hold! Strebler did not reach the end zone on 4th and short! In the gun, Strebler, fake of the handoff. He'll throw down the left seam. Van Ruko made the catch, broke a tackle inside the 15, and he's run down by Bolster and Rosaboom. Second and goal at the 10. Strebler, screen right side, catch made, breaking a tackle to Kari Allen. He breaks a second down the right sideline, and he's into the end zone for a USD go-ahead touchdown. Wide left, Wilde, wide right, Wieneke. Hand off, Isaac Wallace. Right seam, 40. Breaks a tackle, first down, 45. Cuts back left, midfield, and he's into Coyote territory. Christian, fake of the handoff, looking deep. He'll throw left seam. Goddard makes the catch, 30, and he's banged down at the Coyote 24. Fourth and close to 3. Two wide right, one left. Christian will keep up the middle. First down and more. Breaks a couple of tackles, and he dives inside the 5 to the Coyote 4. Sellers to the QB's right. Christian takes the snap, hands to Daniel, who dove for the end zone over the pile, and he's in for a Jackrabbit touchdown. Two receivers right, Strebler in the pistol, Henry behind him. Play action fake, Strebler pressured by Solik, dumps it off near side, Sampson, the tight end, breaks the tackle, 35. He's along the near sideline, and he's inside the 30. Snap is down, hold is good, 42-yard kick by Weiss. Tries to draw it back in, it has the distance, but it's no good, it's wide to the right. Second and 6, SDSU at its own 29. Play fake by Christian. He will roll to the right side. Throw that way, catch made right number to the 40, Cade Johnson. On 3rd and 1, here is a play fake. Christian will throw it for Goddard. A leaping one-hand grab to the 34 of the Coyotes. What a sensational catch by Goddard. His 11th of the day. It's a 10-yard gain and a Poet first down. Wieneke wide left. Christian will fake the handoff. He'll throw it right side for Cade Johnson all alone as they fake the jet sweep. Johnson makes the catch, and he's into the end zone for a Jackrabbit go-ahead touchdown. Strebler in the shotgun, claps his hands, knee-high snap, three-step drop. He'll throw over the middle. Frederick, the running back, 25. Jukes a defender, fumbles the football, and Christian Rosenboom dives on it at the 23-yard line. Trips right for Strebler, Henry to his left. Strebler will throw it deep down the right side for Van Rucco, who made the catch as Micaiah Slade hit him out of bounds inside the five. Quarterback takes the low snap, will throw the fade left corner of the end zone, and a jumping catch was made by Dakari Allen for a Coyote touchdown. Who will kick it? James to the left, Weiss to the right. It will be Weiss, will kick it to the left side. It takes a high hop, it's a loose football, and it's deflected by Wieneke. It's loose, and the Jacks dove on it back at the 32-yard line, Jake Wieneke. The final in the South Dakota Showdown Series, presented by South Dakota Corn. SDSU 31, USD 28, the Jacks win in the Dakota Dome.